Hey, wanna have a sleepover, guys? Sure, let me ask my mom first. Oh, sure, I'll ask my mom, too. Okay, well, I'll be at my house. Okay. Bye, guys. Well, I wanna see if we're gonna have the sleepover with Leia. I'm gonna be so excited if my mom says yes. I know, I love sleepovers. The last one went horrible. Remember when she was like, you can't play with that, that's my stuff, play with your own stuff. I know, Annabelle is so rude. I know, right? Remember Caitlin's? The one, which one, the blonde-haired one or the, yeah, Caitlin, Caitlin Parnell? She has the most nicest mom in the world. And her sister? I mean, her sister's kind of nice. I mean, she's still nice. She's nicer than Annabelle, I can tell you. Yeah, Annabelle is bossy. Remember that kid was taking pictures of me at the talent show? Yeah. That was weird. Well, let's not talk about that. Let's go ask our mom. All right. Mom, can I have a sleepover with my friend? Sure, if you want to. And make sure it's not Annabelle. No, it's Leah. Okay, Leah's nice. Mom, can I have a sleepover with Leah? No. Why? Remember what I said about sleepovers. Mom, you need your EpiPen. I don't want you getting an allergic reaction at the house. But Mom, please. Anyway, we gotta go to a party. I gotta go pick up clothes from the airport because somehow, honey in there let your honey. Anyway, your father left his pants in the airport. Hey, I can hear you. The doors, the windows open. But Mom, please, she has a loft bed. I don't care if she has a loft bed. I said no. Maybe the next time. I promise. I pinky pinky promise. Okay, Mom. We'll get an ice cream after anyway. Really? Where? Well, either Dairy Queen. Or, what's that place again? Brewster's? No. Baskin Robbins. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, she's so nice! I'm so excited, yay! Well, okay. Well, let's not get too wild and crazy. Okay. Yes, my mom said yes. My mama said yes. Oh yeah. I'm the best at everything. I'm the best. Honey, you know you don't have to brag about every single little thing. You know, if you brag, you're gonna be a bragger all the time. When you're a teenager, Mom, being a teenager is being a valley girl. I don't care if you be a I don't want you to be a valley girl. I want you to be a city girl. You're not born in the country. You're not born in country stuff. You are a city girl. Can we go to Brazil? Why? Leah's been to Brazil. We've been over this. Just go to Leah's house. Okay, because I gotta file out newspapers. We have more than this to go. Gosh, that's a lot. Yeah, so you better get heading to Leah's house quick. Okay. Hi, Leah. Hi, welcome to my house. So where's Karen? She couldn't come. Why? Because her mom said that they're going to Baskin Robbins. Lucky. I love Baskin Robbins. What is Baskin Robbins? Oh, it's a really good ice cream place. You get Blue Moon. Yeah, all that other stuff. It's really good. They have coffee there, too. Really? Mm-hmm. They have iced coffee. At least I think they have it. You have a loft bed? Mm-hmm. You have a parrot? Mm-hmm. You have a skateboard? That's not a skateboard. That's a surfboard. Oh, where's your hammock? Oh, it got broke. Well, do you want to take pictures? Sure. Let's take a picture first. Ugh. I can't get it in my hand. It's hard to put up. There we go. Do you want to go up to my loft bed? Mm-hmm. My loft bed is very comfy. You're right. You're a very lucky girl. Thanks. Can I sit on your canopy? Sure, I sit on it all the time. Not that I'm supposed to. Ah! I'm okay. Well, let's just get to bed, because it's gonna be a very early morning in the morning. Let's just get to bed. Where am I gonna sleep? Oh. Here you go. Oh, I want to sleep in the loft bed. Okay, if you want to. Do you want me to sleep in there too? Sure. Oh, sorry, Leah. That's okay. I'll sleep in here. It's still at least comfy. Hope you liked this video, guys. Comment down below what you like about this video. Subscribe so you never miss a video. And give us a big thumbs up. Oh, and if you're wondering, I didn't have this. I got this on Easter Day. And I just, well, not today, but yesterday I finished building it. I think it's at Target. This is where I got it. And it is a really good set. It's about 80% off, which is a really good deal. It's hard to make, but it's really fun. Hope you liked this video. Comment down below. Alright, I already said that. Sorry. And definitely recommend this set. There's it's like a Lego version of it, of this, of the bigger dolls. So, and I kind of like that because, you know, I have Lee over there, Lee right here, Lee everywhere, Lee over there, Lee over here, Lee, 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 Lee. everywhere. Well, bye guys. Happy late Easter. And...